Hi, welcome to the 14th episode of Meandering Musings. Today we are going to talk about a vital topic that plagues society and has troubled many people in society. And yes, I'm going to talk about stigma. And the topic for today's podcast is destigmatize. Stigma. It's a very common word and experienced by a large population in the world. One can be subjected to it for various reasons. It can be because of one's own religion or caste, it can be because of gender, it can also be because of one's illness or problems. There are a lot of other reasons that might lead to stigmatization of people. And there are a lot of known and unknown ways in which people stigmatize and discriminate others. It can be as simple as a language one uses to communicate with others or refer to others in the media. Popular media in the form of news, films, and advertising indulge in stigma in various ways. Sometimes it's direct and sometimes it's indirect. Mental health is one area where people face stigma to a great extent. And though there is awareness, the stigma and stereotyping that the people who are affected encounter is very common. According to Emma Frankham, a PhD student at the University of Wisconsin, journalists use stigmatizing language sometimes. And people who are subjected to such language are less sympathetic towards the cause of mental health. Also, because of the stigmatizing language, people who experience such symptoms also get delay in getting help, in asking for medical help. So these are the negatives of stigmatizing. Referring to a person as schizophrenic or drug addict as a defining individual characteristic leads to people identifying with that person through that trait. Else, using derogatory references like crazy, a nut, etc. are also extremely harmful for people, and implying that suicide is caused by a single event or talking about it repeatedly also puts other people who are at risk at further risk. So, what can we do? It's our duty to protect people from stigma. It's our responsibility to correct anyone who is using stigmatizing language or derogatory references. We can even have a friendly chat with a journalist and explain the pros and cons of stigma. It's time we sensitize society, ourselves, and media and protect people from stigma and its consequences. So that was my thoughts on stigma and the way society and people and media kind of unknowingly or knowingly stigmatize others. It is very relevant in today's age that we stop doing it and respect each other, whatever we are, whatever we do. Respect and appreciation are the key to betterment of society. Thank you. I'm Apurva signing off from today's podcast.